So oxygen preparation from the fractional distillation of liquid air, fractional distillation of liquid air, fractional distillation of liquid air gives oxygen, and also from the decomposition of KCl, potassium chlorate, potassium chlorate. So decomposition by strong heating upon decomposition of potassium chlorate gives potassium chloride and also oxygen. And also it can be takes place in the presence of catalyst manganese dioxide catalyst. This is the catalyst. In the presence of manganese dioxide catalyst, KClO3 decomposes to give KCl and O. And also third method, from potassium permanganate, decomposition of potassium permanganate gives potassium manganate plus oxygen plus MnO2, manganese dioxide. So oxygen is one of the product. This is the potassium permanganate. Potassium permanganate upon decomposition gives potassium manganate, oxygen and manganese dioxide. And also the decomposition of alkali metal nitrates, MnO3, nitrates, alkali metal nitrates. Here M is first A group, except lithium. So these first group element nitrates upon decomposition, they give metal nitrides with oxygen. Nitrate along with oxygen. Here lithium not gives this reaction. So these are the preparative methods. And next to and also this oxygen is produced from the heavy metal oxides, decomposition of heavy metal oxides, Pb3O4, heavy metal oxide. Upon decomposition it gives lead oxide plus oxygen, and also lead dioxide upon decomposition again gives lead oxide plus oxygen, heavy metals. And also from low electropositive metal oxides, example, if you see mercury oxide, one decomposition gives mercury plus oxygen. And silver oxide also upon strong heating gives silver plus oxygen. And also from peroxides, hydrogen peroxide upon decomposition gives water along with oxygen. So this is hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide also upon decomposition gives oxygen as a product. So these are the general preparative methods of oxygen. for the properties, if you see properties of oxygen, it is a colorless gas, colorless, odorless, odorless gas, and it's a boiling point. Boiling point is 90K, and freezing point. Freezing point is 55K Kelvin's. Chemical properties. It is a paramagnetic. Paramagnetic due to presence of two unpaired electrons. According to molecular orbital theory, oxygen molecule, dioxygen, O2 molecule have two unpaired electrons. So it is a paramagnetic in nature. Next, chemical properties of oxygen. Chemical properties. You see about oxygen. Oxygen can be react with metals and also non-metals and also some molecules. Example, hydrogen when react with oxygen, it forms water. Hydrogen and react with the oxygen, it forms water. Here, from water also oxygen, this is also reverse reaction in this case, in the presence of catalyst. It can be expressed in the catalyst. No. Oxygen and hydrogen are prepared by the electrolysis of water. In acidic medium, electrolysis, your hydrogen plus oxygen is formed. This is at anode. At anode oxygen, at cathode hydrogen formed. Cathode hydrogen is formed. No, electric hydrolysis, electrolysis process. Next, second one. Direct combustion methods. Methane or any hydrocarbons when react with oxygen, that is combustion reaction, they forms carbon dioxide and water vapors. Upon combustion, these are the products. Next, HCl when react with oxygen, it forms water plus chlorine molecule. It is takes place in CuCl2, copper chloride catalyst. And also zinc sulfide when treated with oxygen, it forms zinc oxide plus sulfur dioxide. Sulfur dioxide, when oxidized with oxygen in the presence of vanadium pentoxide, this is the one of the step in the preparation of sulfuric acid by contact process. Here sulfur trioxide gas is formed. So these are general reactions and uses of oxygen. So it is used in common respiration, it is used, and also it is in steel industry. Used in steel industry and also rocket fuel. Oxygen is rocket fuel. It is used in combustion reactions. So, and also it is generally oxidant. So many uses. and also the dissolved oxygen in water used in aquatic survival of aquatic animals. Dissolved oxygen in water survive aquatic life, aquatic